problems they had. You're right, Bill.
No, their national stadium closed, condemned by FIFA, deeming it unsafe. They hardly played any friendlies coming in to this World Cup.
To qualify, now it looks like Russia may be the best.